Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. The contribution of Muslims to human civilization is a fact of history that cannot be denied. Even the greatest non-Muslim scholars have stood testimony to this fact in the numerous volumes they have produced over the centuries. It has been revealed that Muslims made cataclysmic and revolutionary additions and prognosis of the knowledge that existed then. Without their mention, we would make a serious injustice on our part, on our own civilization and modern values. No discipline is void of their names: medicine and surgery, pharmacy and pharmacology, engineering and technology, astronomy and astrology, mathematics and physics, chemistry and geography, botany and zoology, philosophy and history, arts and culture. Arabs and Islamic scholars made significant contributions to various fields of science and technology during the golden age of Islam, 8th to 14th centuries. Here are some notable inventions and discoveries attributed to them. Algebra. The Persian mathematician Al-Khwarizmi is often called the father of algebra. His works introduce systematic solutions of linear and quadratic equations, and the term algebra itself is derived from the title of his book Al-Kitab al-Mukhtasar fi Hisab al-Jabr wal-Muqabla. Optics. Ibn al-Haytham made significant contributions to the field of optics. His book of optics, Kitab al-Manazir, corrected many Greek theories on vision and light, laying the groundwork for the modern science of optics. Medicine. Al-Razi and Ibn Sina were pioneering figures in medicine. Al-Razi wrote extensively on diseases such as smallpox and measles, and Ibn Sina's The Canon of Medicine was a foundational text in both the Islamic world and Europe for centuries. Astronomy. Arab astronomers made substantial contributions to the development of astronomy. Al-Battani improved the measurements of the solar year and refined the values for the precession of the equinoxes. The Zaj al-Sinhin was an important set of astronomical tables compiled by Al-Khwarizmi. Chemistry. Jabir ibn Hayyan is considered one of the founders of modern chemistry. He introduced experimental techniques and methods such as distillation, crystallization, and the use of chemical apparatus. Mechanical engineering. Al-Jazari, an inventor and mechanical engineer, is known for his book of knowledge of ingenious mechanical devices, which detailed various mechanical inventions, including water clocks, automata, and pumps. His work influenced the development of engineering and automation. Hospitals. The concept of hospitals as institutions for medical treatment and care was developed significantly in the Islamic world. The first true hospital with wards and teaching centers was established in Baghdad during the Abbasid Caliphate. Navigation. Arab navigators improved the astrolabe, a device used to measure the altitude of stars and planets, which was crucial for navigation and astronomy. They also made advancements in map making and understanding of geographical coordinates. Mathematics. Besides algebra, Arab mathematicians contributed to the development of trigonometry and the introduction of Arabic numerals, which were originally derived from Indian numerals and are the basis of the numeral system used worldwide today. Architecture. Islamic architecture introduced innovations such as the pointed arc, the dome, and various forms of decorative arts that have had a lasting impact on architecture around the world. These contributions from Arab and Islamic scholars played a crucial role in the advancement of knowledge and laid the foundations for many modern scientific and technological fields. Jazakallah. Narrated by Sabine Abbas.
Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon so you don't miss the updates. Till next time. Thank you.